y'all. Thought you might like to check out the Drango Visitor Center. This is at the corner of 8th and Main Street, and I'll just give you an overview of the space. It's an indoor visitor center, so if the weather is inclement, which we hope it is in the winter, lots of snow, then you can come indoors and find out about all the fun things going on. Here's a display on Fort Lewis College, which is our liberal arts college that's a state-sponsored college. It's really an awesome school, population of I think about 5,000 students. This area here has info on all the different restaurants, activities going on, and some fun interactive displays that you can bring the kids to. This little area right here is all the cultural things going on, Chimney Rock and Mesa Verde, and here's a display on the Southern Ute Reservation, which is the Native American community that's part of the Durango area. And here's some public restrooms, so if you're downtown and you need that, well, again, we're at the corner of 8th and Main, a place to fill up your water bottle. And here is a display about the Durango-Silverton Narrow Gauge Railroad, and tonight is the first Polar Express train for all the kids to go get ready for the holiday season. And then just some more fun displays on hiking and rafting and shopping, and over here is a whole area for Purgatory, and then there's this really cool map on the ground here that shows the whole area so you can get oriented to what's going on in Durango, and somebody here to answer any questions. So y'all come check it out.